Let's see if we can find one of these little critters.
Well, there's one. There's not much left, but I think
that it's going to survive.
Hello, my name's Ian. Welcome back to the Grow Zone. I've been planning this for a while, actually, and got hold of this chili from a friend and these tomatoes. Looking quite happy. I am going to swap this plant out from where it's been grown in soil and bark. It's been grown outside and looked after, trimmed nicely. I'm going to swap it into DWC. I'm going to flip the nights so that its night, its day becomes our night due to super high electricity here in Sweden in the daytime, lower rates at night. And I'm going to put it into a DWC hydroponic system from Growrilla. And yeah, see if we can keep it alive over winter. Hello, welcome outside. Need to check out if this plant has any roots at all. Because if it doesn't, it's not going to survive well in hydroponics, the DWC. So I'm going to unearth it slowly, put it into this empty plant pot, and try and clean it up as best I can. I'll see you on the other side. Pretty long. Okay, so this is what we're left with, having cleaned most of the soil off. The aim obviously is to fit it into a net pot for the DWC. At the moment it's a little bit bulky, obviously I'll try and poke some of those through, but I just want to trim off probably some of the length and some of the roots around the outside. Much better. Pull them through a little bit, keeping the plant in the center of the net pot. I'm just going to put in some clay pebbles around it, hold it where I want it to be. Great, let's get it in some water quick. Welcome to my new indoor setup. I will do a full video on this another day, but right now I want to get this plant in the water. I'm just going to put the air pump on this power strip here. It's actually broken air pump from a another grow where it got tangled in the roots. I'll link the video above. It was in an RDWC system. Just gonna get the lid on now and wish him luck. Do you think it's gonna work? Let me know in the comments what you think. This guy's now gonna stay here in the dark until I've set the schedule to come on at night time, and his day is gonna be when we're sleeping.